Okay, I'm fine. Welcome back to Super Mario Odyssey.
Did you forget what the game was called? Nope. I love his face in this cutscene. Oh no. Ouch. Logic, no bloody nose.
Our first power moon. What? Are pieces of the moon falling off or something?
Yeah. Woohoo, yeah, what a ride. Did he say can't again? Did he say can't again?
Yes, he did.
Oh yeah, by the way, we have had over 200 videos!
Yeah.
A power moon! How do we get in there? Let's go. Are all these signs just travel tips? Oh, okay, this is cool. Did I just see some? Is that a train jump?
Yeah. Purple donut things.
They look like rocks or something. Are these rocks in the caveman times? Were these rocks in the caveman? Were these donuts in the caveman times? Oh shoot! What was that? What was that? Oh, I got it. I got it. It's not chain trappikins yet. Oh, I see what we gotta do. Pull back. And now, go! Nice. I'll run. Right.
Yeah, first power moon.
The energy of the piece of the moon just collapsed to that.
Yes, it did.
Oh no! Another bunny! Is it their mama?
Yeah, it's their mama.
Probably. Oh, we found a power moon. Yeah, that's such fascinating information you gave us. Oh, there's raindrops on the screen!
And Mario is shiny now.
Shiny Cappy.
Look, Mario is shiny now.
But Cappy can't be shiny. Cappy has magic that doesn't allow him to be shiny. Or is he? You're running out of air.
You run out of air quick in this game.
I know, right? They need to fix that. Alright, so this is weird. Oh!
The Odyssey.
Blue. Throw him. Oh, that's cool. Oh. Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, this is like Super Mario 64. It's like open world.
Give me those fat stacks.
Oh, fat stacks, fat stacks, fat stacks, fat stacks. No!
Fat stacks.
No!
Ah! No, the fat stacks! I wish to be the best player ever.
I think you already are.
Why?
Because you've gotten this far to the Cascade Kingdom without dying in that one boss.
Yeah, because it's the beginning of the game. What else do you think?
I think there's an 8-bit part. There's bricks! There's rags!
Bricks!
Yay! Break them! You have to break them to feel better about yourself. Because nobody is insecure in this game, right?
I don't know.
Ooh. Get away from me! Oh, what the...
The only problem is you can't dive in two-player mode.
I think I saw more chain chomps over there.
You know what sucks about two-player mode?
What?
You can't dive.
Oh. I don't think that's really important. Like, diving isn't, like, so important. Unless you were gonna jump off a diving pool into the swimming.
What?
Nothing. You could still use Cappy. Hang on, let me try. Yeah.
Hey!
Oh, what the? I was holding down! Cappy was like... I think you gotta get as closest to the edge as you can.
Okay.
Alright. Alright. And hold. You better do it quick.
Hold.
I guess we can't get over there.
Yes, we can.
Let's just get to the chain shops.
Okay. What's up here?
You're finding something?
Oh, a dinosaur!
Do it! Do it! Yes! Destroy! You must destroy! Oh, you can attack. Oh, I can still get off. Wow. That isn't the chump.
Hey, a shiny thing.
It's a power moon. We're definitely not getting off this thing, are we?
No.
We'll get it later. Is there an option to roar?
No. The 8-bit part.
Get into the 8-bit! What? The T-Rex fell off the edge? That doesn't make any sense!
Yes. Wait, I think I saw a shiny thing somewhere.
Yeah. Yeah, we were gonna ignore it for now. You also... I think you also saw a giant chain chomp that was about to attack you over here.
Which was right now.
It's over... That's the Odyssey.
There's the shiny thing. Oh, you can dive.
Oh. The controls are a little different in two players. Alright. Yay. You disappoint me. You disappoint me! Eight bit. Look, an 8-bit. Ouch. That hurts.
8-bit Umber.
Oh no, Cappy's alive! I mean, not alive! We should probably get to the top. This is perfect how they're
it's
nice. This is nice how they're just like visiting their golden days of Mario.
Yeah.
Oh. There's a power moon.
Yeah.
And we're out of here. Let's go.
Oh.
Chain jumps! Oh shoot. They're coming. They're coming from every angle. Oh no. Oh no. Take over! Why does he still see you? Go! Now!
Move! Out of the way, you ugly chain chomp.
I think you need to do that. I think you need to hit him. I think you need to hit him. Into the wall. Hit him! Hit him! See? Go! Oh no, it's the bunny!
Again.
It's chain chomp again. Oh. Wow, that's ugly.
Yes.
You look like a guy!
She hasn't. No, she looks like Bowser.
Oh, okay. This is bad!
She sounds like a robot in a trash can.
Yeah. Go! Oh no.
How could you chumpy kittens?
Take him over! Oh, I see what you gotta do. There's little barks with the music! I think you got it.
Yeah.
Did you notice that there are little barks with the music?
Yeah.
Oh no. What is she doing?
That's animal cruelty.
That is dangerous too, not to mention dangerous.
That's animal cruelty.
Yeah, right there. Smack! We're almost done. She's mad, you better run. You better run, she looks mad.
Oh.
Oh no, this is bad. Just gotta take out my chain chomikins. Oh, come on. Do it! She's almost done.
There are barks in the music.
Yay. Almost done? Let's do it! Smack. Explode.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, that's a lot. Yay! We did it. Yeah, yeah, woohoo, we got a multi-moon. Yay! I think we have enough. We definitely have enough. If this isn't enough, it's crazy. Oh! Oh, nice. Ooh. This is new.
So this is the Odyssey.
Huh?
This is the Odyssey. Not really.
Be quiet.
Okay.
Sand Kingdom. Let's go.
Hey.
Let's go. Let's go to Sand.
Sand.
Oh. Hey! It exploded! It's working! So is this like an ancient ship or something? Nice. This is a beautiful game.
Yeah. The captain.
All right. This is great.
We got a free hat.
Yeah. You think that's good? You think that's a wrap for this episode?
Yeah.
See you next time.